So it turns out that in 86, the insurance industry, they had presented all the data to the insurance industries and said, okay, insure these products. And the insurance industries looked at the
And
data
said
and they
no.
said, no thanks. Which means they think they were going to lose money based on the data because they said these aren't safe and efficient in the per whatever standards the insurance industry was using, which in the end was bennies. It was money, right? Like follow the money.